So now, in the individual pursuit, not a favoured event, he qualified third fastest behind two exceptional performances from Yuri Zevek